perfectly calm. I'm Mr. Marenzel, and I'm here to say that I miss you guys already. I know it's hardly been one day, and through all this craziness, but I hope that everybody's doing okay. I know that you guys love Daily Calm so much, and if you're missing it really, really, really bad, you can always go to the App Store or calm.com, and you can go ahead and get that done. And in the middle of your work or in the middle of whatever you're doing, you want to just go ahead and chill on the couch or lay in the chair or cuddle up with a blanket or whatever else, or your favorite stuffy toy, and listen to it, and help you set your mind at ease or get you refreshed for your next session of work. Go out and do it. Other thing, really nice job today for everybody that came out to school and really got stuff done. We accomplished a ton of stuff. We really worked hard. People were super helpful and asking how they could get some stuff done and help each other out, and it was really, really cool to see. So that was awesome, sixth graders. We, as your teachers, really appreciate the fact that you were willing to just jump in and do what you needed to do to get stuff done. So thanks for making it happen. I'm gonna come on and do videos that I'll post to Google Classroom. So even if you have social studies right now, you can come to your science Google Classroom, and I'm gonna give you either daily or weekly challenges for some different things to do. So here is your first challenge on your first day. It's pretty simple, but it's really important. Your daily challenge and routine is, or your daily challenge is to find a routine and start building that for yourself. You don't have to be working on academic stuff all day long, but you gotta find time to get a routine in so that you're not sleeping till noon and making bad habits for yourself. Just to stay upbeat and motivated and get your stuff in, it's really important to find yourself a routine. So make that routine, figure out what that looks like for you, find a good space to work, and make sure you also squeeze in some fun things and things like that. All right? I'm gonna put this on a new YouTube channel, so you can feel free to subscribe, and maybe it would be cool for you to comment down below with some of the things that you did for your routine. What did that look like for your day, or where did you do some of your work, or what were some things that were things that you were super, super positive on and felt like it worked well for you, so that maybe others can try some things out if their first day didn't go so well. So, kind of a boring challenge, but it's a really important one to set this one up. I will be back tomorrow with a new challenge for you, and good luck and have a really great day. Talk to you later. Bye.